folks, this is Maulya Devaya. Welcome to my YouTube channel Maulya's Kitchen. Today I'll be showing you a easy, quick and tasty recipe, that is mutton liver pepper fry. So let's check out what are the ingredients required.
Mutton liver, finely chopped onion, ginger garlic paste, green chilies, mutton masala, red chili powder, turmeric powder, Coorg dark vinegar, or you can also use lemon juice, coriander leaves, pepper powder, salt and oil. Take a pan, switch on the stove, add 2 tablespoon oil. One large size chopped onion, add 1 teaspoon ginger garlic paste, add 4 sliced green chilies, saute well for a minute. Add 250 grams mutton liver. Saute well. Once the color changes, add salt as per taste. Add 1/4 teaspoon turmeric powder, 1 teaspoon chili powder, 1/2 teaspoon mutton masala. Saute well. Now add 1 cup of water and bring it to a boil. Add 1/4 teaspoon Coorg dark vinegar. If you don't have Coorg dark vinegar, you can add juice of 1 lemon at the end. It's time to cover it with the lid and cook for 20 to 25 minutes in a low flame. Mix well. Now add 1 to 2 teaspoons of black pepper powder. Now give it a thorough mix. If you haven't added Coorg dark vinegar, you can now add juice of 1 lemon. Garnish with few chopped coriander leaves and we are done. Here is our easy, quick and tasty mutton liver pepper fry ready to serve. If you like this recipe, please give a thumbs up, and for more such easy and delicious recipes, do subscribe for my YouTube channel Maulya's Kitchen. Thank you for watching. Bye-bye.